So students, next we have how many pencils in all? We have to check how many pencils are there by addition. A part. How many pencils are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is a one bundle of 10 pencils. Write down 10. 0 under 1s and 1 under 10s. How many glues? 2. So write down 2. 2 under 1s. We always write single digit under 1s. Now we have to add 10 plus 2. This is a one bundle of 10 pencils, or we can say 1 10. So write down 1 under 10s. Now how many glues? 1, 2. So write down 2. 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. Fourth part, we have to add 10 plus 4. This is a bundle of 10 pencils. One bundle of 10 pencils. So we will write 1 under 10. So write down 1. Now how many glues? 1, 2, 3, 4. So write down 4 under 1s. 10 plus 4 is 14.
Third part, again we have one bundle of 10 pencils, or we can say 1 10s. First of all, write down places 1s, 10s. 1 10, so write down 1 under 10s. Now how many glues? 1, 2, 3. So write down 3 under 1s. 10 plus 3 is 13. We can also write in this way, 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. So write down 13. Fifth part, there is only one bundle of 10 pencils, or we can say 1 10. Write down places 1s, 10s. We have only 1 10, so write down 1 under 10s. Now how many glues? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write down 5 under 1s. 10 plus 5 is 15. 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. In the same way, you have to solve rest of the parts by yourself.
Next we have adding 2 digits and 1 digit number. 12 plus 5. 12 is 2 digit number and 5 is 1 digit number. We have to add this. First digit is 12. So 12 means 1 10, 2 1s. So first of all, draw 10 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1 10, 2 1s. So draw 2 lines more. Plus 5. That means we have to draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Make a group of 10. This is a one group of 10 lines. Or we can say 1, 10. So write down 1 under 10s. Now how many remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write down 7 under 1s. 12 plus 5 is 17. Or we can write in this way, 12 plus 5 is 17. Third part, now we have to add 13 plus 4. 13, we have 110, 3 ones. So draw 10 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is a group of 10. 3 ones. So draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Then we have plus sign. Then put plus sign. Next we have 4. So draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now this is a bundle of 10. One bundle of 10. So write down 110s. Now check how many blues. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write down 7 under 1s. 13 plus 4 is 17. We can write in this way. 13 plus 4 is equal to 17.
Fourth part. 3 plus 15. 15 means 110 and 5 ones. This is a one bundle of 10 pencils. So write down 110s. First of all, write down places, ones, tens. Write down 110s. Now check how many loose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So write down 8 under ones. 3 plus 15 is equal to 18. 110 plus, in 15 we have 110 plus 5 ones. So write down 5. 3 plus 15 is equal to 18. In 18 we have 110 plus 8 ones. Next, fifth part. 12 plus 7. In 12 we have 110 and 2 ones. Plus 7. So there are 7 pencils. In 12 we have 110. So write down 110s. Now check how many in loose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So write down 9 under ones. Ones, tens. So our answer is 19. 12 plus 7 is equal to 19. In 19 we have 110 plus 9 ones. So write down 9.